to be leaders at this point in Nigeria's history, where there seems to be a reawakening of political consciousness, especially among the young people. More progressive minds are seeing a need to get involved in the task of nation building. And so we have the unique privilege of grooming a new crop of people who will see governance as service. We have remained too long in an era where people see public coffers as an extension of their personal accounts. This is why we see members of that old brigade unashamedly calling out others for not opening up the state purse to them. We cannot make any kind of progress with that type of mindset. Development costs money.
If Nigeria really is a country that talks about democracy, I can assure you, everybody will run away from the ruling party. If we're talking about democracy, everybody would have run away from the ruling party. Because there's nothing the ruling party has offered this country. We are proud. We can come out and say to the people of Port Harcourt and all the other local governments, what has PDP done for you that they want you to also vote for them again? We can proudly say to the people of Port Harcourt and all the other local government today, this is what PDP has done. This is what the government of PDP has done. We can mention all the projects we have carried out in these two local governments. We can go to other government and say, look, vote for us. They will ask us, why did you say we should vote for you? What have we done for our local government? Very soon, when we go to our local government, we'll be able to tell them, yes, this is what we have done. Therefore, having done this, if you vote for us again, the likelihood that we will do more.